John.
I remember the first night of
never
really,
fit me now.
Right, I was lying beside the carpet. Oh. I was actually lying in the street pushing, and he picked me up. Took him back to his flat, mate.
I think we were 6 stone lighter then, go by the bar size.
You remember the cuff? What a fun we had that night.
Where did you get in from?
Cuff
your
cuff.
Drawer.
Jamie's drawer. I remember. I was one night, Willie took me to the pictures, right? And we're sitting like this, and the pictures, funny enough. And his pan kept coming over and grabbed my skirt. This is only the popcorn in the fucking land. You wouldn't listen.
I like your socks.
Jelly and cream.
What did you use?
Jelly and ice cream.
What? What is it?
That's a lubricant.
Cock.
You
made me
wear
that, Stuart.
It's called cock rub. Oh, Ben! Ben, I didn't know you were
wearing
it.
And you never used cock rub.
Ben's the smaller fan.
All those girls normally use cock rub.
Oh, I do love the hairdo.
Now, this surprise is actually my surprise for me and everybody in the family here.
I've forgotten about your mind, if you don't like.
Now, the thing is, I was up the back of the bus and Carly were playing Celtic with his team. And I'll tell you, I was up the back of the bus with the whole Celtic team and I had every one of them. And I'll tell you something, I've never seen a sort of my life. I got all autographed your top.
Then I lost it, Lily.
Thank you, Johnny Clay.
Johnny Clay.
Come on, a hug, a huddle.
That's all in your class.
I missed it.
We need some photos now. Right, we're wanting some photos in the period, you and Lily.
Shut your lips. I think you still carry that one, Emily.
Jimmy, you can take your party back. Give him the handcuffs.
Is this all Facebook already, Jude? I hope so.
Look at the lipstick, Mark. Come on. What were you going to do with the bangles?
Handcuffs.
Bangles.